Well, Piggy, the Result of Isolation Remade is back with a new mansion chapter, you know. Last time we played Piggy Lost Souls with their new mansion chapter, you know, with like seeing Susie, with C be just being straight up fucking dead. And now we have Georgie, you know, at the mansion, you know. So, yeah, it looks like he's dressed up as Mr. Stitchy. There's like different designs, you know, for like Duokura and like Pum Piggy and stuff, you know. So, yeah. I don't know if it's gonna have that charm of, you know, the result of isolation. I really don't know, but yeah, all I know is that it's out. So, yeah, I forgot to turn this up. At only like one volume. And yeah, there it is. Extra chapter mansion. Now, obviously, this is only a limited time only for like, you know, the Halloween season. So play while you still can, you know. If you like the man, all right, whatever. So yeah, whatever I do, let's get straight into it. The new mansion chapter. Oh, if y'all wonder why Star Cousin isn't here, it kind of broke. Try fix. Wither Duokura Red has woken up. Okay. I think I hear him somewhere. What do you mean he's disappeared? Once again, the doors are just completely open the wrong way. Huh? all right, probably has the same mechanics as, you know, the normal Duokura. Like if his face turns red, then don't look at him, but if his face turns blue, then do not then like look at him. Okay. That's him outside. It's probably outside, isn't it? Son of a bitch. Was that? of afraid to go downstairs, honestly. Like, holy shit. So damn dark down here. Getting the hell out of there. I guess Dual Core is just completely gone now. Come on, game, don't start this. Oh shit, that's Bella. In there, isn't it? Like, red key, if the red key's in like a bullshit spot, I swear to God. This game's lucky it doesn't have a timer. Seriously, why did the doors just open the completely wrong way? The hell? Whoa! Oh! Okay. I'm just gonna, I don't know where the red key is. It's most likely in here. Then I can't find it. Wait a minute. Wait a second. Hold on. No, it's not back there. Where the hell could they possibly hide the key in this small room like this? Okay, I'm probably just gonna have to end the video right here. I mean, I can't find the red key. I even searched around all the other places and no red key. Like, I, you know, hold on, let me like recheck. Like, yeah, Pump Piggy's just fucking stuck on the floor. Bella's just there. Yeah, it looks like nothing's in there. Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna end the video right here. I cannot find the red key anywhere, so, yeah, this is unbeatable, you know, like, yeah, but I mean, it was pretty good, you know, like, which one would I pick, honestly? Resolve Isolation Remade Mansion or Lost Souls Mansion? I mean, I guess, you know, the Resolve of Isolation Remade, you know, with, like, you know, some of the mechanics. I suppose that Dukura, you know, had the same mechanic, you know, like, if his face turns red, don't look at him, but if his face turns blue, you have to look at him and stuff, you know? I mean, I do like that, you know, you, you know, the more you open the map, you know, like the more that they, you know, they, yeah, so, yeah, I'll probably just, I mean, probably just both, like, you know, they're good in their own ways, you know, I'm just really tired at this point, I'm just getting the V right here, thank you guys so much for watching, yeah. If you have any other Roblox Piggy fan games or inspired games that you're willing to play for the spooky month, or no, it's no longer spooky. Yeah, I said that so much that I, yeah. But if you have any other Roblox Piggy fan games or inspired games that you want me to play, you know, then join the PuggyPugsonYT group on Roblox. So I suggest them on the group wall. You can also suggest any other video ideas that are going to be ended. Just make sure it's not appropriate for obvious reasons. There's going to be some rules and notes that default to ranking 3 rooms from the exiled group. Also, make sure to follow my social media announcements, links, and shit posts in general, like my TikTok, my Twitter, Facebook, ads, by the way, even my Instagram. All the links will be in the description below, including the game link for Piggy the Soil of Isolation Remade if you want to try to beat this yourself, but you're probably going to have a hard time finding the red key, you know? So, yeah, anyways, thank you so much for watching. Oh god, he's active again. Pokemon's YouTube for now, and I'll see you guys next video. As always, peace out.